guys. Today, I'm going to be showing you all the stuff we know about Lego Dimension Sonic. So, I'm going to pull up an image right here of the Adventure World. Okay, this is the Adventure World. It has Sonic, Amy, Tails, Knuckles, and Shadow in it. And probably with the Doctor Who TARDIS, we'll probably be able to see Silver. Another photo we got is pulled up right here. I already showed it, but here you go. The photo of, I think, is the level pack. Had Big the Cat, Sonic, Shadow, Knuckles, and Tails. As we also see in the Adventure World is that Jazz Amy. The only thing we haven't seen in Sonic is possibly Silver in the game, or Eggman, which has been confirmed. Eggman will be an NPC for probably the Adventure World, but definitely in the level pack. It's going to be a 7-level level pack, including some of the zones in Sonic games, including Green Hill Zone, Carnival Zone, and stuff like that. And I'm going to pull up another image I found. Okay, this is the last photo I'm going to pick up. In this photo, I'm showing the photo of the video that's been first posted by Joy Jackson. Her link will be in the description below. Go subscribe to her, but it's been first posted by her showing the gameplay. Plenty of other YouTubers are posting it, and I'm going to post it also. Yeah, this is the Sonic title screen that's been shown on TT Games, I'm guessing. And yeah, that's all I have for you now. And bye, guys.
Bing!
Hi, guys. Thank you for watching the video. Okay, thanks for watching the video. My next video, I'm going to be doing a gameplay. The release will be on November 18, 2016, and you know what that means. Lego Dimension Sonic video. Better be ready. Bye.
Hey, aren't you going to say something?
Hi.
No, shut up.
Follow me.
Follow
me. Okay. Subscribe me.
Again.
Golden Girl.
Yeah.
Subscriber.
Subscriber.
Bye.
Why not?
Mistake.